It's Saturday afternoon, and where are we going, Sammy?
Testos.
Yeah, and what have you got?
I got the soft lid.
And what did you want on your shopping?
Bananas, cookies, yogurts, juices, and pies.
And pies.
For you?
Yes.
Is that your list?
Yes.
Is that your list?
Yes.
Go on then. Ready?
Hello to the camera.
What are you calling
him? There's Mr. Ben.
Camera on first.
Yeah. Are you
recording
the picture? Sure. This is Mr. Ben. Ben, we're going shopping. Take your spring.
I'm ready.
Go get your coat.
Yes, we need coats.
Off we go. Where are we going, Sammy? To Tesco's. Sammy's playing on his Kindle. You got your shopping list?
Yes.
Yeah?
There's my shopping list.
Some new houses. You got your
shopping list. I got my shopping list.
Your shopping list is in Mummy's bag. Alright. There's Daddy driving. And off we go.
And
look at these new houses, Sammy.
Yay!
There's a new medical centre just going over there.
Look down there, you can see the bits which are.
Yeah.
Look, Sammy, they've got the start and then down there.
Look, the diggers. There's some diggers down there.
Yeah. It's all part of the
centre. I don't know, sweetheart.
It's a hospital they're building there.
Yeah.
Medical
centre. Oh, I forgot to introduce Mr. Ben in the spring. Probably hear him in the background making a noise. More houses. Up there. More houses everywhere. Up there. Can hear Ben in the spring in the background. And off we go.
Sammy, what road are we about to go on right now?
A43. From me.
Daddy, yeah. Who works there?
Daddy.
Daddy works there, doesn't he?
You went
this
morning.
Yeah. There you go, drive on the A43 now, Sammy.
Yeah.
Off we go.
What road are we going back, Daddy?
How many miles is it to Northampton on that side?
About 20 miles.
Good boy. Off we go.
What time
our day
finished?
Sammy, your day carries on any time.
What time our day's finished, Sammy?
You tell me.
About 7 o'clock,
Enid. What time do you go to bed?
About 7 o'clock.
That's when your day finishes.
Bray's quite quiet.
Sammy, you tell me the signs. Come on, what's this one say?
Northampton Towcester. Northampton Towcester.
You didn't get the bottom one.
Let's see if the potholes are still up here.
Oh, right? The potholes, yeah, they're a nightmare, the potholes.
Pothole A43. This road's been shut for the last
couple of nights.
Saturday, the 11th of February 2017. And it's raining, snowing, sleeting.
Oh, everything, yep.
What's that make of that?
That way does go to Banbury, doesn't it, that way?
This way goes to Towcester.
This way goes to Towcester.
That way goes to Bratley. That way goes to Bratley and
Bratley. That's it. There you go, if I film there, I can see Mr. Ben.
We're
going to go to Gilkins
tomorrow.
Are we going to go there
Friday?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Here we go, look, here's the potholes. Here's the potholes.
Look at them, look.
The craters! Ooh, that'd
be a sinkhole.
Big hole.
Here's the hole down here, look.
Big holes. Bloody hell.
That's bad. I should be going to the outside lane.
I thought they're supposed to have closed this.
Yeah, but it's from Silverstone upwards. It's where that bloody road works.
Bloody hell. Roundabout, been doing these roadworks for ages. Is that raining or is it snow or sleeting?
What if we're still going to have the 40 signs here?
Yeah.
Well,
temporary road surface. Here we go, it's like moaning.
It does not like Towcester.
It does not like Towcester. Don't know why, it doesn't
like Towcester. Tell me, where are we going
tomorrow?
Tomorrow,
I'm having a lazy day.
Yeah, I've got a lazy day, because where are we going on Thursday? Yeah.
That's that. Where is that?
Birmingham.
What do you have to do to go to Birmingham?
Go on
the
train.
Yeah, where did we get the train from?
Birmingham station.
Yeah.
And where do we get off?
A Birmingham.
Good boy.
Oh, wow.
Off we go.
So I know where Tesco's is, it's just there.
We're not going to Aldi.
Not today, I'm going to Tesco today, because Mum's got our Tesco craft vouchers. Off we go! Into Tesco's.
Turn that out now.
Such a tight corner.
It is, isn't it? Into Tesco's.
Take your pick.
A good one right at the front.
Whoa.
Good one right at the front.
Take your pick.
As you can see, we've got a blue badge here for Mr. Ben. And that's it, we can see in a minute. Go get your trolley. Push. That's it. Off we go.
Tangle. Back on.
Off we go then. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Let's meet up. Off we go. You are? Again, put it in the
Tesco's.
Oh my! Already? Yeah. Let's put it this way.
Might we take a picture and we're walking in Tesco? Off we go.
Off we go.
First on the list is bananas. On the best. I don't want the toilet.
Okay.
50p now.
Look at this, mummy.
What's that?
Look at that.
Revolting Rhymes, yes.
Only one.
What is it? Basement closed door, where I wrote down. Put it back down.
It's on Peppa Pig.
Yeah.
It's on Peppa Pig.
Come on then. Ready to go.
It's on Peppa Pig or Manuel.
Put it back.
On
put it back, please. Got your list?
Yes, I got the list.
Put this back where it is. Walk and
where.
Last time, forget them. Need anything on here? Oh, what's in that?
We don't need stuff
that day. Well, for a
smoothie? Yeah.
£2.22.
Yeah. You hold them bags.
You hold those bags. What's watermelon fingers?
Yeah.
Reduced to 40p. Rashley, we'll do that one instead. That one's better. That's strawberry and grape rather than 41.
Doesn't matter.
Get one of each. Have one each.
Yeah.
Have one of each. They're fine for smoothies.
Off we go!
Off we go!
Sammy, you found bananas yet?
Yeah.
Can you get some more oranges?
Get some oranges, please. Yeah. Go on then, go get your bananas.
First on the list.
That's good, look. Half of your kids. Oh, they're a bit green, Sammy.
Yes, they're from the...
They're a bit green.
Yes, it's no. They're not green.
Oh, good. Oh no. I'll get a packet please, Peter, because you're going to eat them all.
Yes, I get two.
Get two of those. Get Ben some apples.
Yes, I get. There's one of those apples. Yeah.
No, Ben likes the green. Get those ones for him, yeah. Those ones for Ben. Ben with his spring.
Me with a watermelon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right. You know how hard it is?
I get my body before.
We're going to eat everything. Now we start.
Do we need carrots?
No. Yes, yes, yes.
We need really carrots. I think we're right
for carrots,
sweetheart. Okay. Leeks, broccoli, we're right for, aren't we?
Sammy, leeky, leeky, leeky.
Get some leeks.
Yes.
That's a combo,
isn't it?
Cabbage and
leeks. Cabbage and leeks. You got salad at home?
Yeah. We need potatoes.
No, we don't need that potato.
No,
don't need
no potatoes on.
Quite small potatoes, aren't they, Jeffy?
Sorry,
what are you having for tea, by the way?
I don't know. I thought we were going to have what's in there.
Yeah, what's in there?
Sammy, go over there in the corner.
Over here in the corner.
Let's go in the corner. No,
over here.
What's that?
What's what?
Means the floor's wet.
Off we go.
Let's go up here.
Let's go in the corner here where the sausages are.
Oh, the sausages. New sausages.
Yes,
we need
sausages. That's on my list of sausages.
They're not on your list, no, but we do need sausages.
Yes, they're on my list.
Where?
On number...
No, they're not. You didn't write sausages.
Yogurts. I write yogurt.
What sausages do you want?
Sammy, come here, please.
Easter eggs in already. This is our grocery haul from Tesco's. We found about £74, but we had quite a few in Tesco Club Car vouchers to use. I know quite a few people actually save them up for days out, but we don't. We spend them as soon as we get them, because otherwise we'll forget about them and they'll go to waste. Anyway, you see here, there's all our smelly bits and pieces. Because Ben's selling nappies, we get through loads and loads of baby wipes. I mean, they're on £5 for £4, £5 for £3 at Tesco, so it's pretty good. They're nice and wet as well, which they like. He's all, Ben still has some to skin. Well, that's good for him. They're good for him. They're going to affect him there. Again, there's a bubble bath that the kids love. I know it's a girly one, but normally they have the boy one. Of course, and there's my washing tablets. Is what they're getting. They're on offer at Tesco's. Only £5 for the whole lot, which I thought was good. Yeah, because my washing machine is on nearly every day. And here's all my other bits and pieces here. I saw these are reduced. I thought they looked quite nice actually. They're the toasty pockets. I thought they'd be nice to fill in with a bit of ham and cheese and stick them in the toaster. They're right for dinner one day. Also, Ben, because he can't have gluten, he absolutely loves custard creams. And Tesco's, they do these custard creams, gluten-free ones. He absolutely loves these. They're his favourite. I don't think a packet will last a whole week, so I'll have to hide them in his biscuit tin, because there's Ben's own special biscuit tin, which he has. Obviously, he's got his face on it, so he knows they're his. So there's his tin, which is his. And also, I saw these. These fruit platters were reduced to £2.22, that one. And that one was, again, £2.22. I thought they'd be nice to make some smoothies with those. Also, I've got here is Miller Lite strawberry yogurts. Steve Miller only eats strawberry yogurts. One thing I have is cereal. We get through loads of cereal every week. But for